the practice with your hands, but it was only for the dance. It may have sent me signals, cause now I'm in a trance. She looked at me, and I looked back at her. We got lost in each other's eyes, and there was no need for words. Cause we didn't talk, it was just a connection. There's two sides to the story, and this is my reflection. Hopefully real soon, you can realize that I'm not like those other guys. Yeah, I have my own life and it's far from normal. If you wanna leave yours to enter mine and step through this portal and enter the realm where the sunset never dies. Sitting right next to each other and we're staring eye to eye. Can't wait to dance with you and watch your dress turn. The farther that I'm away from you, my heart just burns. I can't wait to talk to you and have a conversation. And if I get lucky, then start a relation. Those shit brown eyes have me swimming in the skies. I wonder if this is something but only in disguise. Cause you're that mystery girl, you just popped right in and pulled me out of my world. I've been thinking of you ever since. Those big brown eyes have me swimming in the skies. I wonder if this is something but only in disguise. Cause you're that mystery girl, you just popped right in and pulled me out of my world. I've been thinking of you ever since.
When the practice was over and we were on our break, you were with your little group and then I heard you say, "Are we living like this? He's in ROTC, I only did a few. Was it that easy to see? I saw you with your group out of the corner of my eye. Just wonder if you were really talking about this guy. I saw your inch closer than you, just separated. I didn't think too much about it, I just wanted to be isolated. Then you came up and tapped my foot and now I realized with confusion the way you looked at me was equivalent to nuclear fusion.
Explosive.
You avoided all rules and at that moment, ha, I was a fool. I'm sorry I didn't say much, but I was trying to keep my cool. But wait, why were you on me? Cause you didn't say anything. You looked deep into my soul and then you left me so empty. I couldn't get mad cause you were oh so pretty. I hate this, instead I get attached to any girl so instantly.
Those big brown eyes have me swimming in the skies. I wonder if this is something but only in disguise. Cause you're that mystery girl, you just popped right in and pulled me out of my world. I've been thinking of you ever since.
Those big brown eyes have me swimming in the skies. I wonder if this is something but only in disguise. Cause you're that mystery girl, you just popped right in and pulled me out of my world. I've been thinking of you ever since.
We would lock eyes for the longest time. That's probably what inspired me to write these lines. It feels so surreal how it happened so fast. I'm wishing I can go back but never wanna dwell in the past. And yeah, I stutter and that's a known fact. Just hoping she's able to see past all that. It's a 50-50 shot if she's gonna text me or not. She came up and robbed my heart from its original spot. After the party and you were about to leave, I came from your blind spot and I grabbed attention abruptly. I was feeling nervous from my head to my toes. I'd ask you for your number and then you handed me your phone. By now, I can see where I made the mistake. Just baffled how I didn't catch it in the first place. I'm guessing one memory that will lead me to the day I die is after everything. We still hugged each other goodbye.